So technically right now it's the fall, but do you know what season it actually is? It's awards season. And on the Western Slope and some of our local athletes, they're just winning awards like crazy. So let's start up with the CMU volleyball team. Middle blockers Casey Gilfert and Camille Smith won yet another award. But today was the Big Mac on the awards menu. Gilfert was named a first team All-American by the AVCA, and Smith was an honorable mention. Gilfert once again makes school history by being the only Maverick to win first team honors from the AVCA. The closest Maverick to this honor was Melissa Hess, who was on the second team back in 2014. Smith, she joins a small group of Mavericks that have been All-American honorable mentions. Smith and Gilfert, get this, they're actually both products of Parker, Colorado, and I don't know what they're feeding them over there, but they produce some pretty good volleyball players over in Parker. So Dave, continue to recruit there. They're good volleyball players.